Hello, Annie.
You're back. How did it go?
Well, Captain Henrik is dead. I'm sorry.
Oh. Well, who's in charge then?
You might have to wait before going to Kaerlem, I'm afraid.
I see. Well, not your fault. Thanks for the heads up.
You're welcome.
Clear skies, my friends.
Do you sell healing potions?
No, we don't. There's a shop for that.
Well, thank you. I guess that's it for us.
Stay in the light, my friends.
Oh, here you are. How was the mission?
Not paid enough.
Who is?
When can we hope for an audience?
It depends. Tomorrow, if you're lucky. Another party came back yesterday, and they still have to make their report, so maybe they'll see you both at once.
We have urgent news. The outpost to Kaerlem has been attacked. Almost all the garrison was killed.
By all the gods! Meet me in the council chamber. I'll inform my superiors.
The Legacy Council is now in session. Captain Merrin has the floor.
Ladies and gentlemen, Your Royal Highness, my party and I have made a very worrying discovery in the Badlands, near the place we call Black Hill. We saw a group that we took to be scavengers. They attacked us right away, but we were able to fight them off. They were trying to get away with this.
What is it?
This box contains a gem. A ruby, it appears. We have determined that it has magical properties, and we believe the Council should examine it.
So we will, Captain. But really, is that all? You called an emergency meeting of the Council for a simple magical gem? Her Royal Highness has a busy schedule.
Please, Lord Denantar. In this chamber, I'm just a student of magic.
Hear, hear. Anyway, Captain, the Council has a great deal of business.
They were Sorax, our attackers. Not scavengers, not bandits. Sorax.
Sorax?
Is this a joke?
The Sor-Akath are no laughing matter, Lord Fasek.
Oh, you know what I mean.
What do you mean, my lord?
How many times has the Council heard tales of these so-called Sorax?
At least 20, I'd say.
More. 23.
Yes, more each year. It's becoming a fad.
Our church has been warning of the Sor-Akath since humans first came to Celasta, in the wake of their foul god, Sortar.
I'm sorry, Captain, but you are certain that you encountered Sorax?
If you doubt her word, you can trust ours. We fought Sorax ourselves.
What? And who might you be?
Some new recruits, my lord. They were sworn in quite recently.
New recruits, eh? They place too much stock in rumor, it seems.
They assure me that they saw Sorax as well.
Wait, do you realize how serious this is?
They attacked the Kaerlem outpost. The garrison suffered severe losses.
Kaerlem? The outpost in the marches? What do you mean by heavy losses?
The Sorax took over Captain Henrik, and only two of them are still alive. They can testify too.
Do you have any material proof of their existence?
I beg your pardon?
Like what?
Well, a dead body, for example? Or even just a head?
If we go to Kaerlem, will we find the bodies of these Sorax?
Probably not.
They took their dead with them when they retreated.
The bodies of their victims, too.
How very convenient. So you can offer us no proof of this adventurer's fable.
And what if proof were to be brought before the Council?
What proof? How? If the Sorax take away their fallen, as they say, that's not our problem. Let them find a way.
These are new recruits, correct? Then let this be their new mission. Bring us the head of a Sorak for the whole Council to see.
That would certainly be proof, Lord Fasek, would it not?
Oh, very well. Meanwhile, the Council will examine the gem. If there is nothing else?
Dean ILF Fasek of the Tower of Knowledge calls for a recess. Does any member object? No? It is resolved then. The Legacy Council is now in recess.
That actually went better than I expected.
We had to stand by Merrin. We know she speaks the truth.
I'm sure she will appreciate your support. Anyway, some people might want to talk to you after this. Working for the Council, you are expected to be neutral.
But
you have the right to have friends. So, Feel free to talk to whoever you like, as long as your allegiance remains to the Council as a whole.
Of course.
Hey, deputies. Thanks for the support in there.
You're welcome, Captain.
So those bastards got Henrik. Shame.
You knew him?
Yes, indeed. I wonder who'll volunteer to retake KLM now.
The scavengers could lead the way.
Yes, they'll find a bunch of hotheads to retake the fort, I'm sure. Stay in the light, friends.
You too.
There's life yet, adventurers.
Mareiki's smile on you.
Lady of Life, a follower of the goddess.
We do require your services.
Hello, Annie.
We wanted to talk about Kerelem.
I'm all ears.
No one's there anymore.
Ah, you want to claim the place.
How does it work again?
We go there and scavenge everything you didn't take. Then you get a percentage.
We can't promise you it's safe.
It never is. Once we get there, we'll set up an outpost of our own. I'll check with the council first, but thanks anyway.
What do we do next?
Once we've done our work, I'll let you know. You'll just have to come by and collect your share.
If it isn't our brave saviors.
Salutations, Lieutenant.
I'm no longer a lieutenant. I resigned my commission. I work for my people now.
The Snow Alliance?
I will never step foot in the Badlands again.
Yes. Well, you clearly weren't cut out for that posting.
I've made my peace. But you're not here to check on my welfare, are you?
No, we seek information. Before the attack, where exactly did your scout venture?
You mean Dalyet?
Yes. We'd like to know where he went before the Sorax attacked.
As far as I know, there's not a name for this place or road that leads there. But I can show you on a map. It's near the ruins of an ancient tower.
You have our gratitude, Lady Stonebeard.
What are you thanking me for? Sending you to your death? Well, if it isn't our brave saviors.